How to set up Cloudflare free CDN. In this video, I'm going to show you how to properly set up Cloudflare's free CDN on your website. You can do this on any website, whether it's static or WordPress. This is done quickly without using plugins, and it's 100% free. By the end of the video, you'll see a dramatic improvement in your website performance, loading speed, and security. Before we begin, let's see your website's current performance. Go to gtmetrics.com and type your domain name here. These are the performance results. Take note of these values so you can compare them before and after using Cloudflare. All right, go to the Cloudflare website and sign in for an account. Enter your domain and click Add Site. Next, scroll down to the bottom of the page and choose the free plan. You can upgrade anytime if you need more features. Click Continue. Now it's scanning your website for DNS records, and here they are. If you get this error right here, don't worry about it. Just scroll down and click Continue. Now you have to replace your current name servers with these ones. Let's do that. Copy the Cloudflare name servers and head over to your domain registrar. In my case, it's namecheap.com. Here on the DNS settings, replace the old name servers with the Cloudflare ones. Save changes. Go back to Cloudflare and click Done. Here you have a choice to activate optional features. Let's activate them all to get the most from it. Activate automatic HTTPS rewrites. Activate auto minify to reduce the size of the files. Also, activate Brotli compression to speed up loading time. Now you have to wait a few hours for the DNS propagation. If you're curious to see the current progress of the DNS propagation, go to this website, whatsmydns.net. Type your domain here and click Search. Cloudflare name servers are already being replaced in some places around the globe. Okay, a few minutes has passed. Here on the dashboard, we can see that the status changed to active. This means our setup is complete. If your website already has an SSL certificate, there's one more thing you can do to increase its security. Go to SSL menu and change the encryption mode to full strict. That's all. Congratulations, you just set up Cloudflare free CDN on your website. Now let's test our website speed to compare performance before and after Cloudflare. Go back to GT Metrics and retest your website performance. As you see here, we dramatically increased our website performance, nearly tripled the loading speed, and increased the website score from 64% to 94%. There you go. This is how to use Cloudflare to get enhanced website performance for free. If you have questions, leave a comment below. Subscribe for more tips. And always remember to work smart, not hard.